Hello, my name's Haz, and in this video, I'm going to show you two simple ways that you can change the pivot table layout from a stack layout to a classic layout. For the first method, click anywhere in the pivot table, right click, go to Pivot Table Options, go to the Display tab, and then you will see an option that says Classic Pivot Table Layout. Select that option and press OK. For the second method, click anywhere on the pivot table. This will bring up the Pivot Table Tools on the menu bar. Select Design, then under Report Layout, select Show in Tabular Form. There you have it. That's two simple ways to change the pivot layout from a stack layout to a classic layout. If you have any questions, then please leave them in the comment section below. If you found this video helpful, then please consider subscribing. On the screen now, you will see one of my other videos on Excel. And if you want a deeper dive into Excel, then please check out my playlist.